duck ricing, corn mazes, and pumpkins. Lots of pumpkins.
Yeah, we just very concerned. We were spending all summer long growing pumpkins. We didn't know if we were even going to be able to sell a pumpkin the way things were going to happen.
This pumpkin patch might look empty now, but pumpkin patches nationwide have been ranked one of the most top-rated socially distant activities to do in fall 2020.
I don't know if it's the weather or the people who have been wanting to come out. Well, we've had a lot of new customers, and our business has been very, very good.
Now that the fall season has arrived, many people might be out wondering, what are some of the things that we can do to enjoy this weather? Well, pumpkin patches are open. And just like Smith-owned farms, many other pumpkin patches across the nation might be making changes amid the coronavirus pandemic.
What we've done is expanded our hay rides. So we have two wagons instead of one, so we can social distance on the hay rides. We put in lines, so we have people in lines now rather than people congregating in groups.
And along with those changes, masks are required to be admitted to the farm. Smith-owned Farms is not allowing parties, groups, or school field trips for the 2020 season. They're open Saturdays, Sundays, and Columbus Day from 11 a.m. until 5 p.m. until October 30th.
We have lots of pumpkins here, so come on out.
In Elmira, Michaela Newton, 18 News.